Radio check.
Radio check.
Okay, should be green now.
Back on the car.
How's the balance?
Let's have a look. Now just focus on the Haas. They're forced wide and they won't be happy at all about that. Sounds like someone's locked up. I think someone's run wide.
Car balance feedback when capacity.
How does it feel?
Someone's run wide!
The checkered flag is now out.
Copy.
Okay, should be green now.
Ready to check? Green light, green light.
Lock up on the track.
It should be green now.
The grid is packed to this elec- as the sun continues to shine. All eyes are on the race here at the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. Is that a new race position for Haas? We've just had a car run wide.
Use DRS.
Oh, there's a spin!
Make sure you give some energy.
Copy.
I think someone's run wide.
We're good to push.
Copy.
Yeah, take it easy.
Yeah, copy.
Okay, back off.
Yeah, copy.
Fastest lap.
Copy.
Pushing on, pushing on.
Yeah.
Reduce the lift and co.
Okay.
Lift co increase, please.
Copy.
Doing very good. Lap time are good. Lap time are good.
No saving required.
Copy.
Haas with an overtake.
Save fuel, save fuel.
Yep.
We look at reducing the lift and co.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, we are happy to push, happy to push.
Copy.
Box, box.
Pick up the pace a bit.
Copy.
Yeah, in the box.
Copy. Watch shot, white line and pit limiter on entry.
Someone's run wide! Is that a lockup?
Save fuel.
All good.
Box, box.
Okay, box, box.
Use energy.
Copy.
Haas with an overtake there.
push more.
Yeah, copy. That's the one.
Crashed out! We can take a look now. Now just focus on the Haas. And that's an off! Is that a new race position for Haas? I think that was a crash. I think there's been a lockup.
Yeah, take it easy.
With an overtake.
Let's check it flag. Check it flag.
Yeah, thanks guys.
Well, this weekend, Pierre Gasly flew us to the stars. Imagine how chuffed they must be. A podium is a real feat, and it's been accomplished in style. The Frenchman was in sublime form today, fully deserving of his podium finish here. And after all that hard work, surely it's time for them to enjoy this moment. This is a good result for Haas, more than enough to satisfy the whole team.
I couldn't agree more. It just shows what this team can do when all the pistons are firing.
At the end of the weekend, it's second place in the constructor standings for them.
Coming up next, the teams will be taking a trip to the Sunshine State. The Hard Rock Stadium is laying down the track for a captivating race at the Miami Grand Prix.
We'll be right back.
And we expect the rain coming.
Okay.
So it's raining, just watch out.
Yeah, in the box.
Understood. Watch out white line and peak limiter.
I think we've had a car run wide. Who's running wide there?
When you have it, give me feedback on balance.
I'm really pleased.
Understood?
Keep the same.
Copy.
Radio check.
Radio check, okay.
So it's raining, just one shot.
Okay.
The drivers have now taken position on the grid, and it's looking like a cloudy day. And there we have Pierre Gasly. He won today. Let's see if they can take advantage of that position. And there's Bottas, completing the team today. They're up in third position, tantalizingly close to pole. The teams are ready to go. One of the newest races in F1, and hopefully one of the most exciting too. It's the Miami Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. With an overtake. What a brilliant win there for Valtteri Bottas. We can take a look now, and that's the win for Bottas.
Without doubt, a stellar performance, something that'll be seen as a real highlight this season.
That would be checkered flag.
Yeah,
Thanks, guys.
Job Valtteri Bottas did today. This podium is a true recognition of everyone who's been working so hard for this result. And this man certainly isn't finished with F1, proving he still has plenty to fight for in this sport. And after all that hard work, surely it's time for them to enjoy this moment. This is a good result for Haas, more than enough to satisfy the whole team.
They do say success breeds success, and I'm sure the team will be hoping that holds true.
At the end of the weekend, it's second place in the constructor standings for them.
Formula One will be back to Europe for the next round, on the shores of the Mediterranean, with some heated competition to look forward to in Spain.